this book. What did we learn about Jareth other than he was an asshole? Why the seven gods? Gods, fairy tales. There is no god in those private chambers. He is a messed up dude. Read. In the event of the Divine One's return, according to the prophecy, the Divine One will lead our people into a better world, blah 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 blah. Your Divine One is fake, and you guys are going to be engulfed by a void, which, I'm sorry, yours truly is trying to prevent. I'm sorry for helping you. Assholes. All of them are assholes. Alright. I need to repair people's weapons. Oh, I was gonna equip that. Yeah, I want the initiative and telekinesis a little more. A smudge more useful than I am. So, I want to make this better. We can go to Silverglen and make it better, I guess. But first, we gotta get out of here and go to Sacred Stone. And then we're going to move on, I guess. Alright. My cat is making snorty noises. Say hello, kitty. He says hello. Alright, to the jail, where we will free many people, and I don't give a shit about these immaculates. Right, Ketchup? Ketchup says yes. Ketchup also is shaking his head. I don't know why. Right, weapon repair. The rogue and the ranger. Oh, this should be given to Bear, because I don't make potions. Bear makes potions. I have so many freaking scrolls, too. Alright, bear. No, what it was. Right, weapon repair. Weapon repair. It's so, I don't know. Should I get more armor? Yeah, I mean, there is, I need more armor, so. Also give this to Bear. Oh, I have it. Oh, it's mine. Oh, I'm stupid. And can I do this? Yep. Just need more arrows. And then I'll make a large potion. Because everybody loves a large potion. Is there like an extra large potion in this game? That'd be sweet. Alright, let's make stuff. Alright, make that. And then make more poison flasks. And then I'll make more poison tip arrows, because just in case we run into any humans, I guess that helps. Poison antidote, poison arrow, head. Alright, and then I will attach a arrow shaft to the arrow head. Getting there. There we go. Excellent. Should I put my potions in one pack? Alright, right, I keep forgetting. Repairing the weapon. Repair. Alright, use. Wolf. And then I think I gotta sharpen that weapon too. And bear. Repair. I think I can make it better. Can I? Oh, I know up to 7. Alright. You should be on the next bar. Where are my Yeah, see? My air spells are there. Alright, guys. Shall we move along? We have some prisoners to free. So yeah, the last time I fought Jareth, it turns out that Bear betrayed me. Because both of my, other than the conversation aspects, both of my guys, and I mentioned this in an earlier video, were both obedient for a trait. If you look in the traits, they give you different bonuses. Independent was the trait I had for Alex. So let us circle around here, or we can just beat up these guys at this point. I don't really care about the Immaculates anymore. Hey, what's up? All right, whatever. Take my last. All right, we're going. Yeah, I'm gonna help you, lady. Just hold on a minute. I need to get knocked. Yeah, get knocked down. Yeah. Whatever. I don't give a shit. You. Exactly. Go distract him. I'm gonna walk away now. Alright, then I'm gonna go to you and just hit you. A million times. Next! You should go next to your... No, I can't get you. Alright, you! I have a friend for you too. She needs more intelligence. She also needs more, arrow. Dirge, I guess. Failed. Moon to fear. Yeah, helps. Alright, we are more friends! You get a friend! And you get a friend! And you get a friend! Everyone gets a friend! I'll just move to him. Everybody gets friends. Everybody gets a friend. Friend indeed, a friend in need. You need to be shocked because I don't want to deal with this bullshit. Ah. Shocked! Stun failed, of course. Alright, just hit him again. Nice. And then I just need to hit... Oh, let's freeze you. Now, last time we froze our friend, so we're just gonna hit him a million times in the dick, because you know you're an immaculate, you should be hitting the dick. Where did that guy come from? Where? I'm getting you out. Just give me a minute. I have like 2, 4, 6 guards to fucking kill. Yep. Oh yeah, because that totally is gonna work. Alright, we are going to knock you down. Because I don't want to deal with you right now. Wow, that was a pretty good knockdown. Alright, I'll be back here, guys. You guys, just fight. How many would I hit? Oh, 3. Cool. And just hit. No. Alright. Then, can I barrage somebody? Nope, but we can ricochet. Ricochet. Nice. Stunned? Wow, that worked. That's not gonna help, dude. I'm sorry, man. That's not gonna help you. What do you think this is? Alright, somebody needs to be blinded. You're stunned. So you need to be blinded. That didn't work. Just hit him. Hit him. Cool. Alright. Hit you. Sun failed. Hit you again. Sun failed, of course. I'm good. And then hit you. Because, you know, focus firing is for... technically, you should focus fire whenever you can. Folks, if you ever play D&D, focusing fire helps a lot. Everyone is stunned. That's wonderful. Not really. Alright, so we should... Let's kill you. You might die. And never mind. Who is... I wish I could just... Alright, let's just do this one. Alright, one down. Good. And... just hit him. That's good. Hit him. Nice. Do skeletons get stunned? I don't know. Whatever. Hit him. Everyone's stunned. You can't shoot a fireball worth your life, woman. Alright. Have a fireball. Have more fire. Since you really like it that much. And she'll die in her next turn. Good. Go behind. Hit you. Hit you again. Hit you a third time. Okay. And can let's just focus fire. Awesome. Now I'll just hit you. One more time. MVP, ladies and gentlemen, the summon. Is there anybody? I'll get in your face. Stunned. He's undead. It's obvious that he's undead. I'm pretty sure it's common knowledge at this point that undead are not affected by poison. Since, you know, there are swarms of them in Cyseal. She's gonna die. Just let her die. How did the burning fail? Ugh, fine, I'll kill her myself. Die. That didn't take long. There's a prisoner key. Awesome. Also, I'm going to take some health from you, my friend. Thank you. That was mighty generous of you. Why don't you bleed for your troubles? Not bleeding enough. Shoot him! Shoot! Just stab him. You'll probably be able to kill him. Stab him again. Never mind. And then we got this motherfucker to... Alright, we'll just resummon him then. MVP is back, ladies and gentlemen. Knock you on your ass so you make it easy. Never mind. Right, I'm just gonna hit her then. Hit her. Hit her. Shoot her. And then it's just a game of shooting. I gotta put more points and bows in her. Alright. Barrage of daggers. Nice. Just. Never mind. Hit her. Just beating up on this poor woman. I almost feel bad. But I don't. Nope. Nope. Can't touch it. Alright, you may be able to touch this. Alright, let's just set you on fire. That's it, and then just hit you. And hit you one more time. Thank you. I'm good. Take this, that. Alright, I'm gonna save, and then I am going to release these prisoners. Alright, let's open this. Is there anyone? There's a draconic statue? Is there anything? Okay, I don't. Oh, bones. Nothing in there. These do anything? I don't know. I'm coming, you assholes. That iron door is open. I'm coming. There, you're free. Alright, bye. Okay, bud. I'm coming. Go! Alright, and maybe we should kill the students. Alright, bud. If you don't want to yeah. There. I'll take my leave. Oh, I've been here since a wee lad, to our hunter. Help me or not, I'll feel safe. These walls are just all I know. One day, Sir Thunder. You can't get out. Can't you squeeze yourself out? Ooh. Can I? There must be a way to get you out of here. Yeah, I can teleport. You're not gonna attack me because teleportation costs damage, are you? Alright, I can teleport you. There you go. Have fun, man. I'll take you in my leave. Later! Later, dude. Let's repair this hammer. Or this axe. Yeah, I got you out. Alright, bye. You're free. I think that was everyone, right? I'm gonna check out this cell over here. There must be something in here. Come on. Let's go. Okay. And there is nothing here but a wreck. Alright. Let's go back to... Do we want to kill everyone in that school? I think we do. We should. That would be great. Oh, alright. I have low int still, apparently. So I'll just pop that in there. And skill-wise, I don't have enough points. Alright. But can I put into bow? Nope. Can I... Craftsmanship? No, of course not. Alright. Now my low intelligence? Now it's just low thermal whatchamacallit face. Alright, let me heal myself. And save, because I don't feel like doing all that shite again. And let's just continue on and go kill people. Hey, what's up? Enjoy your stay. The gods may guide you. Yeah, I've been enjoying my stay, alright. Well, we really don't have to kill everyone now. We can just move on to the next place, I guess. Where is the next place? Attention.
Have you forgotten what happens to students who neglect the goddess's way?
No, sir. Sorry, sir. It won't happen again. Please, sir.
I suspected as much. Let us continue. Then.
Yeah,
if any of the rest of you feel like slacking, I invite you to cast your eyes upon the carpet stain that was once your classmate.
Yeah, you guys are going to be real angry to find out. You guys are gonna be real angry soon to find out that your friends are dead. All your friends are dead. Forge of Souls, Infiltrating Immaculate. We should send. I just. I don't know. Alright, I think I know what to do, so let us go to... I need to get to Eastern Lucula Forest. Goblin Village, Sacred Stone, and there's a few temples I haven't checked out yet. Mainly this guy over here, with all the bombs, which I almost failed to get past them all. We need to get over there. Alright, that's... Okay, that's fine, let's just walk and talk and get other great stuff. Oh, never mind, that didn't take that long. Alright. Oh, hi. Hi, Immaculate Students. How are you? I'm doing swell. You know what you guys need right now? No, really, seriously, do you know what you guys need? You guys need a fireball to the face. Fireball to the face! Nope, we just need to fight. Oh, one person. We're fighting one person. How exciting. Well, at least we pick them off, huh? Yep, just keep on... Yep, nope. I just need to shoot her. Shoot her once. That's not shooting her. Fuck it. Just stab her. Just please stab her. That didn't take long. Oh, look. Potions. And other things. Okay. Let's go. I'll take that air show. Well, maybe somebody else should take that air. Scroll. I will take that air scroll, please. And I will go down this way. Everything's on fire again. Why do I always... Goddamn traps. Alright, maybe she should go first. Ah, boy. Everything's going wrong now. And I will just heal myself because traps suck. Or I'll heal you. And then I'll look for traps. Nope, no traps here. There is a line of blood. Of course, trap. I'm just gonna heal you. And then gonna heal you. We're just gonna trigger every single fucking trap along this way, aren't we? That's great. Let's just level you up too. You need more vitality. You need more. Whatever. Next, Alex. He needs more constitution. Excellent. Alright, and then just heal myself. And then heal her. She needs to put more speed into her stuff. Seriously. Who has higher perception, actually? Wolf sucks. Alex sucks. Bear sucks. Everybody sucks. Shit, I didn't know it was so low on everybody. Damn. Alright, do we have something that increases... There is a spell that increases... Sorry, there is a spell that increases... Inventory. And increases your perceptiveness, if I could find it. Hello, spell that increases self-immolate, haste... Did Wolf have it? Improved sight. Oh, that improved sight. Alright. Let's go. All right. Oh, look. Slavers. I love slavers. I also like the cat walking across my screen because he is... Ah, jeez. Yeah, we're gonna have to kill those guys. It shouldn't be a problem. Hopefully there are no more traps. Ooh, a Fanny Blossom. I want a Fanny Blossom. I will take the Fanny Blossom after I've healed. Alright. And just waiting for spells to come back up. And okay. Alright, and then we'll save. Alright, well, let's go on with our way. Yep. Looky here, human. One that got away. Blah blah. I'm on fire. Alright, I'm gonna set you guys on fire then. Have fun with that. And then I'm gonna walk out of the fire. Oh, the fire's not doing that much. And then I'm gonna get in your grill. Hey, dude. What's up? And I'm just gonna get close to you, because I need to get close to you. Alright, and then I'm gonna go hop over here. And I'm going to shoot the one that's engaged with my friend there. We really need to get better weapons. Weak failed. Oh, you're trying to make me weak. That's not gonna work. Okay. That's good. Alright, and then time to go over here. And then can I gouge your eyes out? Yes. Now you are blind. And also you will be on fire. And how did the burning... I literally am setting you on fire. Whatever. Ah, fucking traps. Alright, whatever. And then shoot. And she needs a better bow. She also needs more points into bow eventually. Then I'm just gonna... Oh, you're not blind anymore. Oh, I guess we'll have to do this then. Now you're stunned. And I'm gonna get behind you. And you'll be stabbed. Nice. More fire for the fire god. And more healing. Not close enough. Fuck. Alright, I'll get out of this fire then. And then you get knocked down, hopefully. Of course that didn't work. Fine, I'll just hit him. Can I barrage him? Yes. Nice. And get out of the fire. Hey, dude. Or not. Alright, can I... No, I can't get close enough. Just go over there then. Can I... No. Now can I? Yes! Give me your sweet, sweet health. Also, you shouldn't be able to hit anyone. Okay. Hit him! Hit him again! Awesome. And then shoot! Hi, cat. Bye, cat. There's a cat. I have a cat. Oh, wrong way. Cat is trying to sit next to me. Alright. Let us dagger him in the face. Nice. And then we're gonna get behind him and backstab him. Dagger up the butt, I guess? I don't know. Bye! Please don't get caught in the traps I just... Oh, sorry. What? Whatever. Take that. Please don't die. That would suck. Alright, anything here I can take? No, I guess I'll just go down to the ranger and the cryomancer? Maybe? Oh well, whatever. Alright, and then I should heal you. And then you should heal me, and then everybody will be healed, and then we can just move on with our day. He doesn't have that much health. They should have more health than him. I might have to allocate more points. Yes, override, please. Alright, let's go down. Hello, fellow Immaculate. I wish to enter the Temple of Templeness. This amulet should prove my rank. Meet you with your blessing. I shudder to imagine a loss will walk free with me on the goddess's ground. Thank you. May the goddess bless you. Thank you very much. Okay. Oh jeez. This is gonna take a while. Alright! Okay. Alright. I can deal with this. We can all deal with this. Just dealing with this. Oh, I can't get across there? Is there another way to go? Do I have to teleport myself there? I can't get down there. Alright. There must be another way there. Can I... Is there a secret door? Maybe there's a secret door. Coal baskets. Maybe I should light all of them. I've been playing video games for way too long. Alright, let's go. Let's go on a journey full of wonderfulness. And this way, and this way. Ooh, vase. Okay, and... Okay,